They ain't supposed to have me running around by myself. Look at this. Look at this. This was terrible when I started out. This is supposed to be a special assignment about Africa. They're supposed to have brought me here. We're supposed to have a pack of native guides. We're supposed to have an elephant. Only elephant I've seen is the one Mr. Richardson got his native guide, whole pack of native guides, leading him around, sitting on top of his elephant. I'm trying to find me something to eat. They ain't got no red lobsters. Where's that trailer? They ain't got no trailer. They're supposed to have a trailer up here. They're supposed to be bringing a crew up here. I got another path here. I reckon I'm going to try to be a professional and do what I sent here to do. They said, Wanda, all we want y'all to do is go down there and just tell people like everything what you see. You can tell them about all that. This is Miss Duncan inside there. She said I was going to be traveling over here on a luxury accommodation. And they said, Wanda, we got a corporated jet of fleet airplanes now. You ain't got to worry about nothing. You're going to be traveling like a princess. Turned out them corporation jet airplanes had done tore up, and I had to ride a boat. This here is what we and them are supposed to be the wildest part of Africa, so we're probably going to see some wild animals, and if we do, I'll show them to y'all. Like that, there's an owl y'all can see. And this here's a chicken. And they got something else over there. It looks like two kind of baby alligators, them's over there. Maybe they got some more of them down here. Yeah, them's two baby alligators. But it's probably from Florida. They're supposed to give me some kind of field and game hunting lenses. I'm supposed to be looking at stuff that's getting things for like a photographic shot or something like that. But to see anything, it looks like I'm going to have to climb up that hill. It's too hot. So I'm going to stand here. That looks like an elephant there. Y'all can see it's one of the tribes that got dressed up with some kind of clothes. That's one of them transportation kind of ceremonial elephants they got. Y'all can see it's sitting over there. That looks like the one that Mr. Richardson had his native guys putting him on top of him last time I seen him, Ms. Duncan. It was Ms. Duncan's idea to do this because ever since she's seen that movie, that chicken head go to Africa, that's all she can talk about. Oh Lord, what's that? It looks like a snake. Look at that thing. Now, this is too dangerous. I ain't gonna do this. Now I ain't got nothing. I ain't gonna try to cut that snake up or nothing. They're supposed to have some technician. There ain't nothing in my contract about killing nothing. I'm gonna go back over yonder. I think there's some kind of village or something and see if they got some kind of phone. If I can call like American Express at the embassy or something and see if somebody get me out of here.
Some of y'all come over here and look. other than Cairo.
Oh, my makeup.
There's no red lobster other than Cairo.
Cairo. Now, I didn't come away. How far is Cairo?
It's a pretty good ways. What are you doing here?
I'm supposed to be having a television special about Africa. If I got separated from my crew, my producer, and the rest of them people, so I can get to a telephone to call me, then it's Red Lobster.
Well, I don't, you know, it is a long way to Cairo, but I'm sure, why don't you interview Chief Magumba? He would love to be in a television special.
All right.
Magumba talk.
Show her some of your customs. Or something.
Magumba, show you how to throw a spear.
He's very good at it. He's the best in his village.
Lord, I don't think that ain't my union says I can't hold nothing like that. We in Africa now. This is Chief Magumba. He's going to show y'all how to throw a spear. We supposed to say before we do anything like
this. Spear.
We supposed to say before we do anything like this.
Throw.
Y'all ain't supposed to do it. If y'all sure and y'all ask y'all's mama if you can do this, we go out there and do it. Just hold it like that. Throw it.
Throw.
Oh, I'll throw it. All right, thank you. Let me ask y'all this. How come it's so much of y'all's country is outdoors? And it's so dead blame hot. It's too hot to carry that around.
Just the way it is in this part of the world.
Ain't y'all got no buildings and no kind of air conditioning?
No, I think the closest buildings and air conditioning are in Cairo too.
Well, y'all show me where the native women is, but me.
Hello, and who are you?
I'm Wanda Peek. I'm sitting out here supposed to be doing some kind of television special programming. I got separated from my producer and the crew and all the wardrobe women that's supposed to be looking after my clothes. How come they look like this? I ain't got no hairdresser. I was supposed to be traveling with a team of hairdressers. Oh. And ain't as big a team as Miss Ducknett travels with. Miss Ducknett's idea to come down here. She's seen that movie that Chicken Head Goes to Africa. So what I'm going to do now is try to find the Red Lobster, because that's where we're supposed to meet up at. I know that's where some of it's going to be.
Well, welcome, Wanda Peek. Welcome to Sahara Desert, beautiful Sahara Desert.
Thank
here we
you
are. This is my wife, one of my wives, Tahiti. Tahiti here. This is Miss Wanda Peek. Do not speak to her. Do not speak to her. You may not speak. One of many wives. Well, welcome to Sahara Desert. Welcome.
Is it always this hot?
Oh, no. It's much, much hotter than this. This is winter.
Y'all got
winter in Sahara.
No air condition.
We don't need air condition. Our clothes air condition.
Y'all got something to drink?
Like, yes.
Well, right now I'd like some Long Island iced tea over this morning.
Well, why not try Diet Minute Maid from USA? From USA. Diet Minute Maid, Wanda Peek. Orange soda. Orange soda.
Because y'all got more bugs in this Africa than any place I have ever been in my life. And I'm from Palmetto, Georgia. We got so many bugs, they named a bug after Palmetto. But they got more bugs here than we ever had. And they got more impetigo here than Cobb. You think he's in Cobb Canyon looking at all this churro and all the sores on their mouths running up and down their legs.
It's Diet Minute Maid, orange soda from USA. From USA.
That's what America's been sending y'all.
Here is special makeup dish from my wife Fahidi. My wife Fahidi make this. This dried liver spleen. Dried lizard spleen.
Shut up, Fahidi.
No one said to speak. Here, see if you like the smell. It really is a good smell.
Oh, Lord, get that mess.